about it right now.
Yep. It's gonna look the same a good thing.
Yep. Wasn't this windy last time either?
Nope.
Where we just came from, Grace.
Yeah. Wow.
Amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Where's my head at?
Right here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. It can stay there for now. No point in having it just fly off anyway.
It'll be a game of catch.
Yeah. I'd rather. Let's not.
I'll get
my
bit.
I like that one.
Oh.
I like that hat too much to lose it.
Fair enough.
And that was the rear differential hitting whatever that rock was.
Nice.
I'm not over it yet. I think now I am. Well, no, that was like just in case someone else came on the trail when I was going back to try and reach them on the radio.
Yeah.
Because like if someone else comes down the trail, they're going to want the vehicle to be able to move.
It's sorry, usually, ma'am, I don't know how to drive this car, so we're both screwed.
It's usually considered less than ideal to drop a vehicle off in the middle of a trail with no bypass.
Sounds about right.
So, yeah.
Gotta rub my
another spot we were just at.
Oh, nice.
That's where, down in that valley is where we would have taken our rest for lunch.
Oh yeah, that was lunch.
I walked up to right about that peak, actually, from nice. That last open spot.
Yeah.
Breath out of me.
So what's this mountain called?
White Mountain.
Oh, okay. I thought that was just the name of one of the trail parts. Like not the whole trail.
Oh, no. I mean, there's the White Mountain and White Mountain Trail, so yeah, it's just this is White Mountain.
Gotcha.
Can you tell them to turn right at the next junction, please?
Okay. Go ahead and turn right at the next junction.
They can't be too far behind. Them from your window?
No.
Okay.
Oh, way back there. Right there. I mean, I guess that's past the rough spot at least.
I mean, really, they could take... Yeah, I see them now. Yeah. Really, either way would have worked, but...
Oh. Just to stay on track with us.
Yeah. At least I think that I'm pretty certain that one comes back down to the same spot. Catch back up.
Ready for the Grace Radio?
Yeah. Is that the business venture you're gonna start?
Yeah, I was gonna start a podcast, but now I don't even need a recorder, just a listening ear.
Oh, okay. I'll listen. I'm here, so I might as well.
First I was afraid, I was petrified. Something, something, something always by my side.
Okay, Tina
but
Turner.
Then something didn't go and something turned me wrong.
Did you think strong.
I grew strong. I learned how to move along. So now go, walk out the door. Just turn around now. You're not welcome anymore. I've got all my life to live. I've got all my love to give. I'll survive. I'll survive. Hey, hey.
Wait, is this a podcast or are you doing like cover songs?
I don't know. It had no forethought, so definitely not a scheduled podcast.
Okay. Well, whatever it is, I'll give it a shot and try it. Which is actually pretty close to where we're at right now.
Yeah, I remember saying 10.
Slow. Like there's a really thin cloud over these, all of these mountains right now.
Yeah.
Like if you look off in the distance. unfortunately.
Hmm. Props.
Yeah. Apparently. All right. Next, I'll take the Tundra up that little dirt bike path.
Huh?
It's kind of narrow. Around the bend.
Yeah, I see them.
Okay. Chugging along.
Yeah.
Chugging along. Some birds chirping.
Yeah.
Almost to the top.
Mm-hmm.
Almost.
I think I can.
No!
TV, do you?
Not really, no.
It's not worth it.
You said Rolo?
Yeah, there's this commercial that's been airing on the several other TVs in my house. But it's this guy who like trips while he's backpacking and he's rolling down this big grassy hill.
Yeah.
And then he's like, I'm rolling. This reminds me of Rolo. So like the little chocolate thing.
Oh.
And then like by the end of his little banter or whatever, you just hear, that's how you Rolo. As he's falling down.
Oh, wow.
Marketing.
Nah, I'm glad I don't have a television. Well, it can work. I mean, businesses keep paying for it.
Oh, it works. It's just not making a positive contribution to society.
Yeah.
It just dumbs people down and then they quote things in advertising, but they don't get paid for it, so.
Look at that.
Is this the top?
Yes.
Okay, I was like, I don't see